Four things to remember in life, okay? Parang hindi ka masyadong gulong-gulo. Number one, remember this. Money can be earned. Pera lang yan. Kayang makuha yan. Don't burden yourself with money. It's not the most important thing in your life, please. Number two, stupid quarrels can be resolved. Yung quarrel-quarrel na yan, ayusin mo na. Now na. Pag pinatagal mo pa yan, bubuhati mo yan the rest of your life hanggang sa libingan. What for? Useless luggage. Humility. Humility is the key. Number three, the life of a loved one is irreplaceable. You can say anything you want. Marami kang tampo, galit. Pero pag nawala na yung loved one mo niyan, wala na. That's it. So no regrets that you did your best. You went out of your way for your loved one. And number four, the loss of your soul is your greatest failure. You can have everything, but if you lose your soul in the end, what for? You're a failure. So my dear friends, keep this in mind as you journey through life. Maligaya, magaan na paglalakbay, meaningful journey to God's heart. Money can be earned, stupid quarrels can be resolved. The life of a loved one is irreplaceable. And the loss of your soul is your greatest failure. What does it profit a man? You gain the whole world and you lose your soul. God bless you, and Mama Mary loves you.